And now for our feature presentation.
Yeah. See now, I was reminiscing on some shit.
No, I am the nicest ever.
Yeah, just in case you niggas wasn't really understanding what was going on. It's bust a bus, nigga. Mick Boogie. Check it.
Let's go.
Since I was a youngin', I would walk in the street and I was taking what was mine.
Come on!
When I was young, see, I was packing a punch. Little feisty motherfucker, quick for taking your lunch. None of my niggas rocking with me would squeal. Everybody getting got, as long as they ain't had no swine in they meal. Every day I go to school and I be rolling with all of my dogs. Like I was grown and I was really impressing abroad.
Every day we were stepping the niggas.
Hey yo, what's up?
Better run it or we coming to dig up all in your pocket.
Every now and then they might throw a punch back. At the end of the day they had to pay for their lunch back. Now you know my bark was rude. After a while I realized the kids was cool with paying me for their food.
Okay.
Must have been something I saw cash flow. I ain't only lust for the cake, I fell in love with the dough.
Let's get this money.
Now I ain't never believed she could be so sweet. When niggas can get paper so easy. This motherfucker feels so good. Taking a little nigga lunch money and his lunch and making him pay for his lunch to get his lunch back. Yeah, that's how we got his lunch money too.